This magic water is able to bring back your happiest thoughts. There's the puppy. Pick it up.
Sarah describes their relationship as dipping in and out of Edgar's life, very much figures off to the side. They get flown in for special occasions, not always. So Edgar wasn't around for Claire and Sarah, and I do think that's pretty devastating for Claire. I think she was angry with her father, but also I think she looked for her father's approval in particular.
I guess she was just missing whatever emotional thing that she wasn't given by Edgar Bronfman. Keith found a little hole that he could sink his little hooks through and pull her in.
I saw a young woman with quite a bit of wealth who gave one the impression of a 14-year-old girl. So I set out to teach her how to act, how to walk, how to speak, how to write, the use of manners, which is something evidently no one ever taught her. And I think that she was very grateful. I think to a degree, Claire was misunderstood. She had a deep feeling of inadequacy, and she was eager for success, eager to please, eager to be praised. And it was my first meeting with Keith Raniere. As we sat on the couch, Claire was now like a child sitting cross-legged at Keith's feet. There was an underlying issue that Keith made all of the major decisions for her in her life.